Alright. Greetings, YouTube land, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Baldur's Gate 3 Early Access. Last night when I played, after I killed this owlbear here, but I felt really bad, and, you know, I was thinking about it, and I'm thinking, why did I do it? Now, when I did it with Shada, I did it because I thought I was avenging, someone's death, right? Their brother, of the two people I met. But there was really no reason for me to do it here because I didn't bring them up. In fact, I didn't bring up the concept of revenge for them, so they just like left it, and I came in here on my own and just killed it. And I guess I was still thinking, I don't know, maybe I was crossing the two games together thinking I needed to do that. I was just doing it unconsciously, and I don't really want to do that on this character here, so I reloaded, and I won't, but there's some things I would like to loot. I'm going to try to loot that. I think I'm going to use this guy to do it, though. I'm going to try to loot that corpse over there. But I don't want to aggro them, so I don't know. I'm hoping that's possible. And I now know the solution to this chest right here, so that's the next thing I'm going to do. But first, let's go ahead. Try this. Let me jump up on that. Okay, the remains are there. I'm really not sure if I could. Oh, hey. Take the egg, so let's get out of here. I did it. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Armor. This seems like this would be good for her, even though I guess it's more like a druid thing, but I guess it also is good for a cleric because it's good against undead. Okay, so this is a poison. No wonder it's not like it's not an item or not a piece of gear to put on. Okay, now hold on, I have to make sure about something here. Oh, it just tells me here. Undead creatures that attack the wearer receive 1d6 radiant. Beasts that attack the wearer deal an additional 1d radiant. So. Okay. I feel that that's going to be important for me to use in this dungeon I want to go into. Oh, how did I miss this? A rock. And that dungeon that I want to go to is that one where Shada went into, the first dungeon she went into. The one where Shadowheart was trying to break into.
An unusual place to find a shrine of Saluna. But there it is.
Okay, so now.
There's some magic keeping this chest sealed. Yeah. I can feel its aura.
And I go over here and I read this prayer. A prayer dedicated to Saloon, imploring all to accept the Moon Maiden's blessings and share in her bounty.
Chests unlocked. My prayers are answered.
And here we go.
You should leave it, or even destroy it if possible.
Oh, really? But why?
This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst, who knows? Could be cursed. Do not trifle with that Moon Witch or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow.
Stop my guess. Persuasion. We can't just abandon resources that we might need. Be sensible. Why do you care so much? Oh my god.
Because we've enough troubles and burdens as it is. Common sense, that's all.
Wow. Oh, there's more. Use her parasite and enter her thoughts. Look for what she's hiding. No, I don't want to invade her mind. Alright, let's try this. We can't abandon resources that we might need. Please, be sensible, Shadowheart.
you can sell them for a couple of coins.
Okay, so she's good with it. What do we have? Oh, wow. Statue of Saloon. Our Lady of Silver, the Moon Maiden, gazing quietly at the world. Okay, I'll take that. And that. I'll leave the statue. I think that's okay. Right? We cool? Okay, so let's see here. Entrance to ruins. Goblin camp. Okay, why don't... I seem to be closer to this than here, but... I don't know, let me see. Can I... use one of these to fast travel? How can I do that? Oh, so this is how. Alright, alright. Yeah, it just froze again, so... Oh, and it froze again. And what it is my hard drive just suddenly spiking, which is an SSD drive, solid state, but yet it's still spiking at 100% usage, and it only does it with this game. The other games I play, Skyrim Special Edition, and all the others I've played, Hunter Call of the Wild, Pillars of Eternity 2, everything else. It's just Witcher 3, it doesn't do it.
Both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we...
Stop!
Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship.
Uh-huh. Okay, let me try this. That ship's full of poisonous vapors, probably demonic. I'd stay away.
Poisonous? What?
See? That thing could be carrying a plague for all we know.
We're leaving. Come on, move it!
All right, get out of that.
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
Right. And I didn't even have to do a roll. So that's good. Locked, huh? Okay, good. I just don't understand these percentages. Why is it... Why do I only have a 49% chance? I'm right here. It's not very far. It's nothing is blocking my shot. I don't know. Click here to end your turn when you're finished. Yeah, I know. Jump over him. Okay, hold on. Dark vision. To see in the dark, use a light source like a torch or a light casting cantrip. Creatures with dark vision don't need an external light source. Being able to see what others can't see will give you advantage in combat. Okay. How's his aim? See, his aim is better. Oof. Oh, no, no. Still missed. shit, now he's... Okay. Okay, see, I'm at an elevated position. Okay, look at that. High ground, attacking from shadows, but I didn't quite see why it was negative before. It just said he was threatened, so how is that, you know, making my chance to hit him low? I don't quite understand.
Prayers, only dust and silence.
Ooh,
who are those prayers for? Normally, the patron god is Orpheus, not here.
Just a loot to sell. Very nice. This stuff still looks okay. Another. They kind of look like mold. Oh, okay, I guess that's fine. Hmm. Wait. I got the key, right? Can't reach. That. It's just...
How'd you get past Angle?
Shit.
Back off.
Maybe that's just water, right?
Hey, someone's in here. I'll wait till we come a little bit closer, maybe. Okay, I'm still hidden, so that's good. She's still on fire. She's burning. Okay.
Loco Avila.
Or did I not engage in combat yet? Oh, I did. So why can't I use these? Not proficient with equipped armor. How did Hey, okay, this is good. Yeah. Yeah. That was kind of weird. Okay, so now. You fought your last die. Should I stay hidden? I'm thinking I should stay hidden. Ensnared. So in case someone comes here to attack, I can do a sneak attack, right? Good. Is interrupted, but
Ignis!
Or did I hit the door? I hit the door. Okay.
Pure.
Oh, I'm just gonna hit the door, okay. Seven bludgeoning. I don't know what that was. Still hidden? Let's back out of here. Okay, okay. Once per short rest. Poison.
What's that?
What, I already grabbed it. Two measly pieces of gold. Oh, is this what I... Okay.
What was that?
Opened. capture us for the day.
The twilight is darker than expected. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers.
Uh-oh.
Your finger traces the arc of your lips. Wetness, sweat, blood, and saliva mixed into one viscous liquid.
Chukungik vlaketh mazathok. Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others, then myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
Yeah, natural 20. Okay, nice, nice.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back. Lazelle's fear grips you. Not fear of death, but fear of insignificance. The great warrior Lazelle, a failure to her kind. She will wield no silver sword, ride no red dragon. Forever unknown to the great Lich Queen Vlaketh.
See. You will please your queen. Be strong. You will survive this. You will please your queen.
I will not let the Geich take me. I will earn Vlaketh's honor. I will wait. But know this, I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
Wow. So, okay. Oh, see, this is kind of neat. Everyone is kind of spread out. Do I have something to say? A water barrel. A storage box. Really? I like that.
It feels like we packed 3 days into one today. I'm exhausted.
Mm-hmm. You as well. I feel like I've marched across Toril without stopping. Forget about how you feel. What about Lazelle? She almost turned on us. You too, huh? I feel like we've marched across Toril without stopping.
Could be the tadpoles doing. Or not. We'll just have to wait and see. Let's just get some rest.
First, I want to look around here for a little bit. Okay, nothing there. Traveler's chest. What is this, a target dummy? Received condition Bane. Right, what am I using again? It's just a regular staff. Oh, it's this, right. Yeah. Oh wait. More chests here. nothing. Okay, let's end the night.
Chosen, let me come to you. I can help you.
I know your voice. I heard it on the Nautiloid.
I've been searching for you. You're always so far away.
Oh, back off. I have enough crawling around in my head.
But I'm already here.
Oh. Whoa. Oh.
You frown in your sleep.
Oh, hey. It's the girl I created. There must be much on your mind. Her fingers are warm against her cheek, softer than expected. You think that you're sick, that you're dying. It's doing that pause thing again. That's why it's... Are you afraid? That's why there's no sound. See? Now it's back again.
Are you afraid?
I was. Then I saw you.
Look at you. So confused. Brimming with power. Yet still a shadow of what you will become.
It's the girl I created, you know, at the beginning. Like, who do you dream of at night? And I designed her and everything. I made her a hobbit.
Come now. I'll make you feel better.
Oh.
Let yourself go.
Oh, yeah.
Lean back.
With a little hobbit. Yeah.
So eager. Hungry.
Oh, yeah.
But something in your blood stirs and twists, recoiling like a wounded beast. It wants her gone.
Really?
You're not ready. I will return when you are.
Oh, I'm ready.
But I do have a parting gift.
What would that be? You have gained new powers from your Illithid tadpole. Really? Oh, it's doing this again. It's working my hard drive to 100%. The only game that does that.
Your gazes meet, and memories of last night's dream course through you.
No, the dream. You succumb to temptation. Do you not yet understand? Your mind is not your own.
Okay. Yeah, I saw that.
First, the tadpole sickens you. Next, it entices you with a cure. If you do not see the ruse, you are already lost.
Well, shit. Thanks for telling me. I didn't know that. Stop overreacting. Okay, you're saying what I felt was some sort of mind flayer. Okay. You're saying that what I felt was some sort of mind flayer trick.
Yes. I dreamt as well, and knew it for the poison it was. The geich will lead you to fire and convince you it's honey. You will gorge yourself even as it burns. It will call to you again, and you will resist.
Yes, no, I will now. Who had she seen in her dream? Yeah, let's see. Oh, it's above.
Your mind lurches. reeling suddenly as if bitten. Your minds connect, and you drown in Lazelle's deep longing. You see a Githyanki woman, pale as death, her face contorted by desire.
Really? You felt temptation too, didn't you? She looked undead. I saw it for myself.
Galik, you entered my mind, as I'd expect. After all, I entered yours.
Mm-hmm.
It was Vlakith that came to me, my own queen. I am no stranger to wanting. My life is defined by what I've yet to possess. I do not yet call the Astral Sea home. I do not yet bathe in my queen's blessing. She said only one word while I dreamt. Chiki, come to me. I know it was Geich deception. Would that the lie not smell so fragrant.
Hmm. Okay. Whoa. All these guys have something to say. Okay. Let's hear it.
Well, look at you. Fit as a fox and twice as eager. I feel it too. Not just renewed, but improved. New talents aching for release. Don't tell me. Someone came to you. An object of desire. Made you better. More than better. She spoke such sweet words. I could have never denied her.
Oh, yeah. What about you, Astarion?
Having fun telling everyone about your naughty little dreams, are you?
Yeah, well, I didn't have to say anything.
I had the same dream, of course.
Yeah.
Very... enticing.
Okay. And you, Gale?
Good morning. And it truly is, isn't it? A very, very good morning. There's a glow about you. About everyone here. We all feel startlingly well. And yet there's a certain look in people's eyes. A far-off distance of a haunting. What I saw surpassed the vivid. The voice was too true. The touch too tantalizing. I can tell you felt the same. It was an expert, this apparition. First the seduction, then the spurning, then that teasing souvenir. You're not ready. I will return when you are.
Exactly.
That's what
that.
I was promised. We have some restless nights ahead of us.
Okay, well, I was told to ignore that, so I have a feeling this is a prelude of something sinister to come, so I have to kind of be careful about that and keep my eyes on these guys and make sure that they don't succumb to it. What's this? Stone bed? Okay.
Something tells me I know what you two were talking about. Both feeling better than you did last night, yes? Not even just that. I awoke with new... I don't know... powers. It was the same for you, wasn't it? The good health. The power. The dreams. I don't need to worm my way into your thoughts to know that. It's all over your face.
Is it that obvious? Yes, I had a dream. A rather vivid one.
So did I. I dreamt of someone I'm very attracted to.
Oh, yeah?
There was a promise of power. I had exactly the same dream when aboard the Mind Flayer ship. I rebuffed the advances, of course. If it happens again, try to resist. We can't take anything for granted. Especially when it's to do with what's going on up here.
Yep. So, okay, good. Now, how do we get out of here? What the hell? We won't, what is this? Campsite. Oh, leave campsite. Okay, well, let's quick save it. Okay, oh, very good. See, I like that.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Oh no. I'm stuck in here. Oh look, I can go to camp here. The only way out of there was to do that. Oh, it's paused. See that? Yeah. See the position? They're paused. 100% hard drive usage. Again. On an SSD drive. Okay. It's only happening to me, guys. Shit.
What? You okay. Got it open. Just like that.
Just like that. It took him two tries.
The whole place reeks of necromancy.
Explore the ruins. You know, I think this is a good place to stop for tonight. You read what this has to say. Find a way into the ruins. We met some bandits near some ruins. They've been trying to break into a crypt with no success. Whatever they're after is probably still inside. Oh, then, Shadowheart was trying to get into a building to look for supplies. We should see if there's okay. We've entered some kind of crypt. It doesn't look like anyone has been here in a while. There might still be some valuable artifacts lying around. Okay. So here, there's something in there that hopefully I can still get back in there. Can I turn one of these? Oh, here we go. Because I think I have dark vision. My dark vision needs some light, right? You can see in the dark up to. Was it dark vision or? Okay, well. Yeah, I see. Well, her dark vision is better than mine. All right, so anyways, yeah, that's it. I'm really, I don't know how to phrase this. I guess I'm really, really liking this game a lot, but the thing is, I really want to love the game. It's just those technical issues, but more importantly, I could handle that, the jankiness of the animations and the cutscenes. It's the frequent pausing that happens that I can't stand. It wasn't doing it for a while, it seemed like 35, 40 minutes, and then it did it. And then it's just seemingly at random. Sometimes it could take like a long time, and other times it can do it like every few minutes. But I don't know, I cleared up even more space. I have like about 220 gigabytes now free on my hard drive, so, and it's still doing it, but I don't know, maybe, like right now when I just got to this place, maybe because it's loading in, but see now it's not doing it, you see? I'm able to move around, otherwise if it paused, I wouldn't be able to do any of this. So anyways, yeah, I guess to put it bluntly, I do love the game. I just, but I really, really want to love the game, you know. But I can tell once everything gets smoothed out, it's going to be just gold. Okay, so yeah, hope you all enjoyed and see you.